I had a dream last night, walking along a road, stopped into an old hotel, went to an upper room. Old Maori woman, sinking in a bed, raised her hand to pray, laid her one hand on her head. She looked me in the eye, saw a tear roll down her face. She said, "Son, you're an angel to visit me here. I'm alone in this place." And saw her face turn pale. Her husband was dead, and some of the kids in jail. But where are they now? Where is your family now? Outside the hotel, it was 10 or 11 at night. I looked into the sky, and scripture came to light. As he did it to one of these, the least in all the world, you did it to me. Looked into the sky, in amazement I saw blue, green and purple, yellow color. But this is night time, why can't I see blue sky? I look around me, this is seen by no other. Just then I see look like seed pods of light ascending into the sky. I turned to my right, looked to the hills out there. I see two huge angels standing 200 feet in the air, but I can't see their faces. Guess they have a task to do. Maybe it's the Reaper come for me and come for you. As I look out that way, a glow comes on me. I rise slowly into the air. I look down, there's a view that I can see. No fear or dread overtakes me. I'm filled with ecstasy. Then I look up, recognition dawns on me. Come to take his own, come to take me home.